The control system is the brain of the elevator. It ensures smooth and safe operation, stopping, acceleration, and deceleration. Since the mid-1980s, inverter control has been widely used for precise stop position adjustment. When there are multiple elevators, the control system also allocates operation for greater operation efficiency. It also provides visual and audio interface display control in elevator halls and cabs.